I wanted to share how I've organized miscellaneous school keepsake items from grade school all the way through college. The second the ink dried on the settlement statement when I bought my home, I inherited boxes and boxes of grade school and high school keepsakes that my parents had been storing for me in their basement and no longer had space for. I had done an okay job in high school keeping everything organized by year. However, it was a conglomeration of different sized manila envelopes all shoved into a container. It was organized to an extent, but not beautifully organized. This isn't a box that I reach for often. However, in an effort to make the storage in my basement more streamlined, I relocated everything into new weathertight containers and wanted to clean up the contents of my school keepsake box as well. First and foremost, I smacked a big old label on the front of the container identifying the box and its contents. I gravitate towards these clear sticker labels because it makes it easy to swap them out, which is something that I do often. The label itself is typed up on Word and then cut out of printer paper. The manila envelopes were upgraded to these mesh poly envelopes that zip shut, which are all labeled by grade and year. As for categorizing, I have one for grade school, freshman year, sophomore year, junior year, senior year, and then one for college. These are filled with items that I can't really and or don't have any desire to scan into the computer. They have everything from newspaper articles, athletic programs, dance pictures, medals, ribbons, varsity letters, resumes, miscellaneous pictures, you name it. These envelopes are a lot of fun to look through every once in a blue moon, and the contents take me right back in time. On the other side, I stored a large project binder and a few scrapbooks in the bottom. When it came to bulkier items like my letterman jackets and school uniforms, I stored them in old plastic zip bags that you get when you purchase new sheets or a new duvet. I will never wear these items again, and I do not want to toss or donate them. They're personalized and special, so forever in my basement, these will live. Beautifully organized, might I add. I hope this provided you with some organization inspiration as to how to tackle your own box of school keepsake treasures.